So here is the actual dinner. You have your carrots, your potatoes, and as I said, some organic soup. I just put two cartons, two 50 ml cartons of soup, tablespoon of honey, some celery, red onion. Nothing really fancy, it's a stew. And here is the actual stainless steel pot. So it's quite hot. So what I do is I just seal it with some tin foil, and once it cools to a certain level, I'll put it into the fridge. And there we are. Thank you for watching.